A tricorder would be a fantastic. I'd buy one. But just don't release one every year, you know. Let's just have a Tricorder 1 and keep it that way. If the Tricorder 5 comes out and then I buy that and then suddenly there's a Tricorder S, 5S, I'm going to be like, please, you know, just be nice with it.